爬向知识高塔的翻转人生。
The Price of Knowledge. Tara Westover's book Educated is a memoir. That means it tells the story of what she remembers from her own life. Tara grew up on a farm in Idaho, and her family was very old-fashioned. They didn't use modern medicine, and the children mostly worked with their parents instead of going to school. Tara decided to leave her family to receive an education. 11 years later, she graduated from Cambridge University with a PhD in history. Studying at school was difficult for her at first. Her early experiences didn't provide her with the skills that she needed for school or social life. She had to learn very quickly in order to succeed. In her book, Westover tells the story of her entire life. It includes how her relationship with her family changed when she began to discover the world beyond their farm. Most children and teenagers complain about going to school. However, they might not feel the same if the possibility to study was out of reach for them. Educated reminds us that an education is worth fighting for.